to. It's your boy TJ. I'm out here at my local park today, about to get in with some calisthenics and some light jogs to clear the mind. Man, sometimes working out is the only thing that's gonna bring that positive vibe and keep your energy clear. For me, well, that's what works for me. But if you got something you love doing that keeps your energy clear, always in a good mood, make sure that's your go-to whenever you're stressed out, whenever you're mad. Just always go to that. Keep your energy high, giving out good vibes. Let's get it. Slow week for me, so most of these workouts are going to be in a full superset just to make my body wake up, like just to feel the overall pump. And just focusing on one area, trying to really wake the body up. All the millionaires work for themselves. That's what I heard. All the millionaires work for themselves. So you know the mission I'm on? I'm on the mission to work for myself. If you got a hobby you love doing, you got something you're slightly good at, work on that craft, build it up, man. Take it to the next level. You never know what it's gonna take you. I know a lot of us are going through that phase of tired of going to work. You wanna learn how to generate that money on your own, but working on yourself will show you how to do that. Always take time to give back to yourself. Find an hour out your day, give yourself 100%. Don't just give someone else all your energy. Give it back to yourself as well. this workout is planned. This is just straight freestyle flow. Just going whatever move comes to my mind. So I'm putting in work. It's like I'm training myself, but I'm not training myself, if that makes sense. Every workout ain't a physical workout. This is more of a mental workout. Just keeping the energy clean, blocking out the negative vibes, and building that motivation to keep going. Feeling down, feeling like the clouds over your shoulders, step outside, get some vitamin D. 10 to 15 minutes is all you need outside in the sun. You know, get your vitamins flowing. Bring out a bowl of fruits with you so you got a good combination of all the vitamins you need coming in. You know, set yourself up to have a good day.
Just walking one lap, then I'm gonna jog the next one. Keeping the positive vibe flowing. Nice park that's in my city. It gets no better than that. Find time to give back to yourself. That's the main goal. That's what we on. Self-growth, elevation. We're trying to motivate the people and get the people moving. To motivate some more people. And now we all motivated people, doing good, wealthy businesses, enjoying life. That is the plan. But no plan happens overnight. We gotta stay focused and build the empire.
To the highest you can be. Stay up. Let's get it. Until next time, we out.